maybe I've heard that one. I think it's very unusual to hear a huge thunder and lightning, and it's not too uncommon here.